Mayweather, Conor, McGregor. What does Mayweather need to do? What does McGregor need to do?
Oh, man, you know. It's
going to sell, Robert. Yeah, it's going to sell.
You think it's going to happen?
Yes. I believe it's going to happen.
You think it's going to happen?
I think so.
Hey, hold on.
Mikey, McGregor, Mayweather, how many pay-per-view buys does it sell? I say 8 million, 10 million.
I don't know.
It would break records.
It might break records, but I wouldn't really support that. I don't think it's something that is fair. If it's just for the entertainment purpose and for the business, go ahead. But if they start getting involved with world titles and sanctioning body, I wouldn't agree with it. Because it's might as well get, you know, Kobe Bryant to come in there with against, you know,
against
Kobe
who?
Kobe Bryant against, you know, Jeter or something, you know. Two different sports.
Well, it's not.
Who wins?
They fight.
McGregor or Mayweather?
Mayweather in a boxing, in
you
a
got
boxing
McGregor?
Ring.
In no. UFC. Nah, but if they were to box,
no,
Mayweather.
But Mikey, it makes, James Toney said, if it makes dollars, then it makes sense. This would sell. MMA fans will buy it. McGregor put up a poster on his personal Instagram, a picture of him facing off with Floyd. It had 900,000.
Might be a very good business, and that's why they might do it.
Yeah.
But
Mike, you can find Nate Diaz.
Yeah, fucking bring BJ Penn back and all the. I mean, come on.
BJ Penn might be coming back.
Like see what I'm saying?
You look like BJ Penn a little bit. He does. I look like BJ Penn.
He looks like he's high. That's what he looks like.
You like BJ Penn?
High on life. High on life.
Daniel's son. How you doing, Daniel's son?
I'm good.
All right, there you have it. We'll see. I say McGregor, Mayweather.
What?
Okay, how about this question? Mayweather Broner, does it sell more than Mayweather Pacquiao right now?
No.
You don't think so?
No way.
Not even close.
No, I think so.
No.
I think it sells more.
More?
So. Yeah.
Nothing so. Mayweather McGregor sells more.
Look.
Who wants to watch it? Even that
who would be. Manny Pacquiao doesn't talk shit. Broner talks shit. Mayweather talks shit. It would sell.
Yeah, but sometimes it's not just like shit. You gotta fucking. Yeah, you're gonna have the
fan base, the pay-per-view.
The reason,
Mayweather Broner, does it sell more than Mayweather Pacquiao if they fight?
No.
Why not?
Hell no. Mayweather Pacquiao broke records.
They did like mainstream media, and it was just different.
They did like 4 point something.
Yeah.
No. I would never.
But
never.
It would sell a lot.
Yeah, but not. It probably wouldn't even do a million. Just give or take a few thousand up or down, but it would do like the million. I think.
Yeah.
All right, we'll see. Broner's very popular, though.
Yeah, he is, but nah, he won't. I don't think he'll.
Canelo or Triple G sells more.
See those? Oh, that one's going to do
put
good.
Put it the same day, and I think Canelo Triple G
sells more. Canelo Triple G is going to do good.
All right, Emilio Sanchez.
Hey, call the
Before he leaves.
Oh, we need